If we can warm up the earth, we can also cool it down. By digging, rainwater can enter the ground again, making dry areas green and helping the earth to restore itself. Because greener land makes a cooler planet. Cooling down the planet. Just dig it.
Hi, I'm Olivier Maas. I'm the CEO of the foundation Just Dig It out of the Netherlands. We focus on landscape restoration in Africa, and we received some gate funding from Aqua for All about 2 years ago to develop three different countries in Africa. And I just wanted to say how important that initial funding was, because it's not so easy to receive funds in order to go develop new programs. A lot of donors want the funds to go directly into implementation. And when we had the discussion with Aqua for All, it was very explicitly agreed that this funding could be used and should be used for the development of larger programs. So it was not at all a mandatory requirement that we would spend the money on the actual implementation of work, but much more in finding the right partners, finding the right areas, finding the right returns and the impact that we want to make into these different countries. So we allocated it for Kenya, Tanzania, and Morocco. And now we're here 2 years later, and the programs in Kenya have been developed. In Tanzania, we have a full-fledged program in development. And in Morocco, we're about to sign the contract. So in essence, what Aqua for All has been able to do for us is actually almost act like a seed investor in order to go and develop these big programs. We're extremely pleased on the partnership. We like the freedom that you leave to us in order to run the way that we want to implement and develop these programs. And at the same time, how you introduce us to many of your partners, you know, Metameta, Acacia Water, these three partners are really important for us in the development of the program.